Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Bang on the wall, so it's really lovely. But I think always in these kind of settings, people do tend to really enjoy it, and you know, the fact that people are actually like clapping and not just like feeling really awkward, people have been really responsive, so it's been really, really nice for this to be like the first thing back.
Hi, my name is John Shepherd. I'm head of production at Band on the Wall, and this is the bandwagon. So it's an idea that Laura came up with of putting some bands on the back of a truck and driving them around, just giving people a little bit of joy after the tragedy of the pandemic. So it's definitely the first outdoor Stockport show that Band on the Wall have done. Hopefully we'll do more, because the council have been great to work with, really supportive. Quite a few people come up and said how much they enjoyed it, how great it is to see live music back again after such a long pause.
Absolutely fantastic to see the world come back into life. First gig you've done in 14 months, first time I've been out of the house 14 months. Real live music, feeling alive again, fantastic, so thank you.